Too busy digging into the details? Let me help you find the bigger picture. Stay tuned. Hi, I'm Dheeraj Jain, Chief Revenue Officer at TechFerry, and today we're going to talk about how our AI-driven BI platform can help you find answers from your data for the telecom industry. So getting data from different systems in different formats, from different components, is not that easy. And once you get that data, you need to normalize it, collate it, and consolidate it. Now that you've got your data, you need to figure out how to represent it, figuring it out best way to show the information, to figuring out the different split points. And it's not that easy because we're dealing with lots and lots of data. Usually this is done by humans, and this can be time-consuming, error-prone, and requires multiple iterations as we're dealing with lots and lots of data. With JetFerry's AI-driven BI, your answers are a click away. Our messenger service picks up data from your various systems and subsystems, whether they are asynchronous or in real time, feeds it into our work manager where it maps, cleans, and validates the data, and then pushes it to our AI engine. Our AI engine takes your data and automatically creates your visualizations in just a matter of seconds. In addition, our trends and our deviations module will help you identify how to find patterns as well as variance analysis. So now all your answers are just a click away. Getting started with JetFerry is super simple. Our system integrates with most systems right out of the box, and you can get going in a couple of days. There is no training or skilling required. So start getting your answers with JetFerry, and I'll talk to you soon.